in the tournament link. In the tournament lobby.
Let's do it.
Okay. Okay. You can edit the mess. You can repost the message if you want. That's up to you.
Oh, in the actual Fightcade lobby.
If you want to put it there, put it there. If you don't, no.
Where's the message right now? Copy paste.
I'm just doing like Fightcade. Fightcade 2. With prizes. I'll just say with prizes. Alright. With prizes. Okay.
A game for me, yeah.
Okay. That's good. Everything is good. It's in general and tournament lobby if you want to get it. Okay.
What do I say in the tournament, the lobby?
Sorry, come again?
What do I say in the lobby?
Just tournament is live. That game with prizes and blah blah blah.
10 minutes live? 10 minutes live?
In 3 minutes live.
Okay. 3 minutes.
We're already live, it's just... Guess I'll reactivate Bellsprout, I guess. I know Bellsprout is there. Okay, 12 people, I guess. Sorry, checking in. It's short, but someone's got to do it. Hey, Bill Sprout is not here. Okay, can't really be bothered right now. I'm going to be calling the first match. Faith and Hope.
Should we change the bracket, like the style, or is it good as is?
It's good as is.
Okay.
The thing is, this is gonna go pretty quick. Even if I stream the entire tournament. Mortal Kombat. Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3 is known as a fast game. But you already know that. Thank you. We're just in the process of being challenged. We'll start as soon as we can. I shuffled the bracket 4 times. Should be good. Okay, so it's basically Argentina versus US. Okay. And with me is Red. I am calling him Red. Do you mind introducing yourself?
Hey, I'm Baron. I'm Baron from Outpost 1018. We're friends and partners with Thundaria, and this is a prize tournament where the winner will get a prize from me. Was a tertiary release that came in after Mortal Kombat 3. I think a lot of people have complained in the past that the original Mortal Kombat 3 was missing the ninjas, and they were doing that to be more fresh. Like, hey, this is different. Our characters aren't just, you know, color swap ninjas anymore, which annoyed people. So then with our Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3, they added a bunch of characters, including ninjas, with new ninjas like Rain and Noob Saibot. Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3 was a response to fans getting annoyed. But I remember in the 90s, like, 3 was like, it was all the rage. Like, I remember seeing 3 as the first Mortal Kombat machine ever when I was a kid. Like, I hadn't seen the other first two. It was really good on Genesis as well.
Could you tell me if the stream is okay? Round
one, fight. I shall double check. One second, let me mute my microphone.
Free pick, Amazon? Fine, free pick. This is the 5K arcade.
It's good. Stream is okay. Everything's good.
Awesome. Alright, so...
Well done.
In terms of feedback...
Sorry, my headphones turned on and off. You were saying?
Someone said this is feedback.
Yeah. So yeah, no, Noob Cybot is not banned. But you know, hopefully people will be sportsmanlike and not spam him.
The thing is,
yeah.
There was some
We're doing doubles, right? Agreed. Yeah, double with loser bracket should be good enough to stretch it out since we're missing people.
Oh, 11. Currently, we're having 11 people.
Oh boy.
What are the rules? Shotgun? The rules are play as however you want. I will post them in Twitch. Okay. They are posted in my Discord, but if you want it on Twitch, it's going to be on Twitch. Just a simple copy paste. Hold on, just a moment.
I got challenged by somebody. Are they from the tournament?
Check from the names. I don't think they are. It's a possibility they are regular. This game is being played a lot. Well, a bunch of people want to play this game, so you might get randomly challenged. So you might want to set your thing on a way. Okay. I need to check. Faith and Hope 1-2-1, I'm guessing. Yeah. If there is any inconsistency with my scores, please report it on time. So
got it.
So I can fix it. I believe Faith and Hope 1-2-1. 47MK. Okay. Big problem I've seen now is people resetting or triggering the test main before losing. Hopefully nobody does that. Hopefully. Alright, I need to make my max match next. So. Okay. When do I lose my fucking 47, huh? Okay. Yeah. Sorry about this. Just trying to find. Yo. I have to add it manually then. It doesn't show here. Okay. Sorry about this. We'll resume as soon as possible. Just challenging him.
I wish we could add one of the people that's in the lobby, that we have exactly 12 instead of 11.
I remember that.
Babality.
Babality.
Okay. Impressive players. Yo, hey, it's nothing wrong with a small babality. Okay. Alright. I have to use a game pad for that. Because apparently, keyboard does not react well. GG's. So, next match. I'm gonna call it. Templo versus Symbiote. FG2, 2v2. Are you there, Baron?
I am here.
Awesome, I was just checking. I haven't heard your voice in a long time. Okay. Winner is round two. Good. Nice. Losers matches I will do off stream though. Just letting you know. I believe in the past Mortal Kombat tournaments that we, Legendary, has been hosting, there have been a couple of players that have been using the Babality. Very few have used the Fatality. I'm not saying they haven't, but, you know, not a lot. Here we go.
Striker.
Occasionally, when you see a frozen window, it's not frozen.
Yeah, he was supposed to be in the first game, and then they replaced him with Sonya because they realized we don't have enough character slots, and we need to have a female character because, like, you know, it's better to have more than one type of character. And then they're like, okay, Mortal Kombat 2, let's put him in. They're like, wait, no, we need, like, to add to the Special Forces lore. So they put Jax in there because, you know, Sonya's been captured. And, like, then they're like, okay, when do we put him in the game? And then 3 is when Striker came out, but by then they're like, let's just make him a mall security cop. A mall cop. I know in in the reboot, they were like, no, he's actually like a police officer. He's not a mall cop. But I remember like watching footage, like documentary footage, the making of Mortal Kombat 3, and one of the things they're like, yeah, you know, we just figured, you know, we have ninjas, we have like weird monster dudes and mutants. You know, we have a thunder god. Why not a mall cop? Why not? A, you know. Yeah, yeah.
To be fair, they have fucking, they have animalities.
Well done. Like Tekken.
Oh, yeah. To be fair, if you could put a kangaroo in a I believe. Oh, I believe Gong was like, man.
Round two, fight.
The mall cop is not out of the political.
Yeah, yeah.
When I used to watch like the old for Mortal Kombat. I kind of like Nice. That's specific. Like the cartoon version of it. You know, I believe the cartoon version was based off of the original movie or something? Something like that?
Maybe.
Maybe, baby.
Yeah, Annihilation was a very strange film.
What, my favorite one? Yeah. And now, that's the second one, though, isn't it?
Yep. Nightwolf shows up in the second one.
Yeah. And I was kind of referring to this cartoon one, but yeah. All right. Let's see. Pro Pixels, so that's Templo. Yeah. Double elimination, right? Yeah. Double elimination. Yeah, trust me, there is time. Oh boy, Symbiote, you're gonna have to play me again. You're gonna have to play again against me. It's gonna be a quick match, and because I'm the streamer, the loser match is gonna be on stream. So,
I'll be right back.
Okay, see you then. I'll challenge you, so no worries. Oh yeah, I need to change my controls first. Hold on. Because apparently I can't use my a keyboard, which is something I have to play with. But just a moment, I need to set my controls correctly. Hopefully this one works. Okay.
I've returned.
Welcome back. I just got my ass whooped by Striker.
Ouch.
Oh.
fatality.
GG's. There's the first fatality of the day. Okay. Okay, symbiotics. Symbiotes thing, actually, sorry. Your advice. Strider, you there?
I am here.
You're up.
All right.
Robles.
I am fighting Robles. Okay.
Yes. That you are. Seems like it goes by a different name on here.
What the heck?
It probably is a random crash. I wouldn't worry too much about it. It happens on occasion. Guessing you're in.
The heck?
Fight.
What, you can't do
it? I'll get now.
Just do the controls.
Yeah, please.
Just press F.
Yeah.
Press F. Okay. Just tell him you have control issues in the chat. You can just press T and just tell him.
Fight.
Double elimination, right? Oh, whoops. He got the first match. We're doing the other two now. So, yep, I guess it goes to him. That's 2 out of 3, right?
2 out of 3. So he won the second one?
No, he won this one and the first one.
Okay. Okay, so if he double wins, two wins. Yeah. I'll just switch it over. It seems like Al was posting it wrong, so... Alright, never mind. Okay, that's good. Alrighty then. Let's go with this next one. Just reporting the scores. There. So he won 2-0. Okay. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna call the first off-stream match. Just report the scores either in challenge or in the lobby. So. Wait, what? Your opponent is not here. Yeah, since he's not here, you advance. Alright, so. Well, nothing I can do. Alright. Seems like you're in the middle of the bracket, Baron. Alright. Argentina versus Argentina. This should be fun.
Round one, fight!
Next up, Nacho. This is 40, 52, 2v2.
Oh, hey, I'm here. What's up?
You there?
Yeah, I'm waiting. I'm waiting for my loser match. I believe, once 47 and Nacho are done fighting. Symbiote and Batosai are fighting, right?
currently. Yashin match is currently. Oh, that sounds scary. Basically, 37. Everyone's doing it right now.
Oh, awesome. Wait, sorry, what right about now?
I could go for some toast right about now. Remember the guy saying toast?
Uh-huh. Hey, I'll be right back.
I have returned. Sorry. Who lost match 6? Who won match 6 and who lost match 6?
6 is still
going. Wow.
Smoke wins. Round
two, fight.
Some people don't even want to, so that's the thing. Strider, you're on bat.
Okay, are we going to stream the match?
No, that's true. Loser matches are off stream. So.
Oh, come on.
You know you're going to.
What if I have a comeback?
Huh?
What if I have a comeback?
Well, you will have a comeback. You will play the winner of this, remember? Whoever wins the tournament, there will be at the end of this. A match against Strider Baron, one of our partners.
True. If only I knew how to play Shang Tsung.
If only. If only you practiced. it is what it is. Okay, in the meanwhile, I'm gonna be doing the match for round three.
Has waited for your time.
What?
It's time. It's a new adventure.
What the heck?
Moments.
You have a background noise in here.
Oh, sorry, what?
You have background TV or something.
Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, I turned it off.
Don't worry about it. Rust is not playing with his account at this temple, but to be fair, as long as the person is playing with that account, I don't really care. Yeah, you're Templo, you're playing now. Templo, freaking hope. You know what's interesting is that tomorrow there will be a Mortal Kombat Trilogy tournament by one of my friends' Discord server, Sofa.
Fight.
Nacho won.
What'd you say, Baron?
Oh, Nacho won.
Nacho won. Hey, I'm just 2-0 or
2-1. 2-0.
See what the on stream is going to be. Okay, just waiting for the on-stream match to start. It's basically 47 versus Robles. Hello, Philip Games. Welcome. Alright, 47, if you can hear me, can we start your match? I'm waiting for the opponent to not want to stake out Nacho. Okay. I'm waiting for the opponent to not want to play with just stake out Nacho. I don't understand. He doesn't want to play with you? Is that what you're saying? Oh, never mind, you're playing. Okay. Never mind then. Just waiting. Delicate. Waiting on the on-stream match to start. It seems like they are having issues connecting. Alright, it seems like I'm gonna have to spectate a different match. Musik. Seems like it. Let's see what's going on here. Okay, finally. No, all right. Oh boy, they're having either connection issues or I don't know what's going on.
Yeah. Come on.
Sorry, I went AFK for a second. Hello there.
Oh boy. I believe we're less on that one. Okay. Off stream.
Let me know when we're good for me to jump in and challenge the winner.
Well, though, we'll do. Let's see. I have to call out the semifinals. So we're starting with semifinals, just letting you know. FT3, QB2, that's true. Fiesta Buena. Well, hope people like the tournament. I'm still trying, still waiting on people. Still waiting on this. On the Fate and Hope versus Robles.
Hey, DM me when I need to jump in, by the way.
What'd you say, Baron?
Oh, DM me when you need me real quick.
Sure. I'm just waiting for certain matches to happen. Okay, it seems like one of the loser matches has finished. Oh boy.
I am back once more.
Welcome back. Thank you. Okay. We're starting it. Sorry for the delay, folks.
Round one. Fight!
Okay, respectating. Okay, the Perla crashed. Damn it. Yeah, just trying to figure out. Sorry about the nothing on stream currently, but one of their matches crashed, and we're trying to check what's going on Robles' end. Robles, if you can hear us, just try to do your match against Fight of Faith and Hope again, please. Thank you. Okay, seems like their match is up again. We'll see how good it is now.
Sorry, what? Gotcha. Let me know when to jump in.
Yeah.
Was I supposed to fight Ganas Gana or no? How many more matches do we have left?
Oh, boy. This one and two more. Possibly three.
Oh, boy.
This is semifinals. And then we have loser finals and then grand finals. Grand finals.
I may need to get off of voice. I'll be on, but I'll have to have you talk for me.
Well done.
Fight! Fight.
Oh no, I've been here. Yeah, otherwise they'll have to give me an email.
Semifinals. Okay, losers finals. This is going to be interesting.
Oh, Terrell, in the lobby, when we finally have a winner for the tournament, ping, on the lobby, just ping me their name and I'll challenge them, okay?
Yeah.
Guessing, yeah, but the sigh. Oh. Grand Finals. Thank you.
Fight!
What?
response. Round two, fight!
Hey, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Sorry, I'm back.
Grand Finals reset.
What's the Grand Finals Reset? Then no, what is Grand Finals Reset? Is it like the well, somebody from the loser bracket climbed up, so now we're redoing the finals?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Huzzah!
You're in bat. It's in
okay. Who am I challenging?
Batosai. I believe Batosai won.
He's gonna kick the crap out of me.
That's an understatement. Well, in that case, this tournament has been around well.
Good. Will do. I can't even put land a punch on him.
Smoke wins. Flawless victory. Round two.
As I said, the way he played today, I am not surprised. Because he has played everyone.
Yeah. Good job, Batosai.
Okay, so I just contact him.
Is he on Discord?
I don't know. Just tell him. Just contact him directly on Challenge.
Well, congratulations, Batosai, on winning our seasonal fall prize tournament. I hope we'll see more of that the next time we have the seasonal winter tournament. But we'll have to decide which game that is. But yeah, the Batosai was really, really good. That was scary good. But yeah, congrats. I'm going to give him his prize. Thank you all for watching. Hopefully, you'll all have a very good fall holiday season. See you in the winter. Got it?
Yeah, it's something I do on stream. At the end of it. It's like an outro I do. Alright. Okay, let me see. Congratulations to Batosai 10, you are the champion of the Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3 tournament that was partnered with Yalpost 10, 1018, I believe, Facebook group and Discord server. We occasionally do partnered.
Yeah, you guys officially run all of our events, so yeah, partner friends. It's a random Steam game. I have to randomize it these days.
Yeah, so basically, if Batosai listens to me, just contact Strider Baron, either on Discord, wherever you can, and he will give you your prize. With that said, there's another partner tournament that is coming on Sunday. It's called the Killer Kusoge. It's kind of like a randomizer, but it's like focused on Kusoge titles. So, but yeah, that's gonna be Tenderia and Frosty Fight Club doing that. So look forward to that. That's gonna be on Sunday. And as well as we will be pushing Arcadia tournaments whenever we can. So with that said, my name is the Bumbling Terrell Tournamentio, or whatever we are, I'm sorry, Tournamentio, of Tenderia Tournament's Discord server. We do tournaments, 4 to 5 tournaments a week. With that said, I'll see you at the next gathering. Peace out.